Good morning, grade 7th. How are you? So today we will do chapter number 2 reading. Okay, the chapter name is O.C. Paul. Okay, so some pictures are given, and like we can say in this chapter, they have explained a third person masculine, third person feminine. Okay, this is the masculine form. And this one is feminine. Okay, so see the first one. Say Gabriel, Ile America. Okay, it's Gabriel. He's American. Ile gross. Gross is fatty. Okay, healthy. Then il porte un cortable sur la dos. He's carrying a school bag on his back. Il porte une casquette jaune. Casquette jaune is a cap, okay? Yellow cap. Okay? He wears a yellow cap. And il live dans sa main. Okay? And there is a book in his hand. Okay? Leave his book sa main in his hand. Dans sa main. Okay? Il est sourire. He is smiling. Okay. Then it's a feminine form. Say Victoria. It's Victoria. Or this is Victoria. Elle est anglais. She is English. Like from England. So elle est jeune. She is young. Elle a les cheveux bruns. Okay. And it's talking about her hair. Like her hair is brown. And elle porte the grand lunette. She is wearing a big specs. And elle est heureuse. She is happy. Okay. Then. See the next. Okay. Then next is Say Mari. This one, it's feminine. Say Mari. It's Mari. Elle est Italian. She is Italian. Elle porte un joli collant. Collant is like skin tight clothes. Okay. Elle porte. She is wearing a jolly pretty clothes. Okay. And elle est petite. She is small. Okay. Elle a les cheveux frisés. Frisé is like curly hair. Okay. Elle a la visage ronde. Like her face is like round face. Visage ronde is round face. She has round face. Okay. Elle est belle. She is beautiful. Okay. Visage is a talking about the face. Okay. Then next is this one. C'est André. It's André. Il est français. He's French. Il a un petit nez. Okay. He has a little nose. Il a petit X. He has a small eyes. Okay. Il a les cheveux bruns. He has brown hair. And il a racket. He has a rocket. Racket, sorry. He has a racket. Okay. This one. So then see the question answers. First one is choose la bonne réponse, find the right answers. André a, he has a racket. Okay. Then B part. Les cheveux de Victoria sont bruns. How is the hair? It's brown. Okay. Then next is say Gabriel. Gabriel a gross and smiling. He's healthy and smiling guy. D part. Marie a petite, small, and Italian. Okay. And then question number two, the nationality. Some names are given. All four names are given. We have to tell the nationalities. So the Maria. Maria is from Italian. Elle Italian. Then Andre is Francais, French. Okay. Italian is Italian. Italian. Okay. Italian. Okay. America is a Gabriel. America. And Victoria is Anglais, okay, like from England. Okay, so these are the nationalities. And question number three, do on your own, decrive votre camarade, like describe your friend, classmate. Okay, so these four pictures are there. You can write anyone, okay, you can use he or she, use il or elle. Okay, you can complete with il or you can write with elle. Okay, do on your own. See, write anyone. These four pictures. Like you can write about the Gabriel, you can write about the Victoria, Marie, or you can write your friend. Okay. So please complete this one and do the practice. Thank you. Take care, everyone. And do question number three on your own.